Okay. Start, start.
September 2nd, 2016. This is the third day of hospitalization for this 12-year-old, neutered, male golden retriever. So when this male golden retriever presented, it had several problems. So the first medical condition it had was about 20 or so maggots, which had burrowed deep into the prepuce and into the penis. And there were these 20 or so maggots were about 1.5 cm in length, and they have now been removed. So the second medical condition it came in with is a large wound and swelling between the third and fourth toes of the dog. So how did we go about treating these conditions? So firstly, for the maggots in its prepuce, these 20 or so maggots, the chloroform solution was placed onto a piece of cotton gauze and placed inside the penis of the dog, and the maggots, which were mostly dead, were plucked out using the forceps and placed into this kidney dish. And as for the infected paw, the paw is first washed with water, which is a demonstration. It is first placed inside the bucket, washed with water, and any dead tissue is scrubbed away from the wound, and it is then taken out and dried, and ointment and medication is placed into the wound. Neoderm is placed in between the infected wound. So next, the e-collar, which is to prevent the dog from biting or scratching his wound, is also washed with water. And so in addition, tablets or medication in the form of antibiotics or painkillers, etc., were fed to the dog to cure his infections. And now I will demonstrate how to feed the dog its multivitamin pills. So firstly, you grip the dog here, dog's muzzle, okay? And you open its mouth wide, and you place the tablet. And holding its head up, rub the throat until it swallows the pill. Yep.
Oh, that's successful, that's good. Okay, then put back the e-collar on.
Okay, then the e-collar is put back on.
So let's stop it.
Yeah, so let's prevent it. It's been keeping the pill in there.
Because you didn't go far back to the tunnel. You thought you did.
Okay.
Okay, finish this. Now you turn with it. Because you're scared the dog bite you.
Oh, I'm pretty fine. It seems like a swallow, then suddenly the pill fly out.
No. Got to get the pill here.